Welcome back to the channel. We're here doing some Spider-Man 2. I don't know. I want to see. I didn't think he can, but it still shows up on the map right now. And Miles is kind of trapped, so we don't really have access to it right now. I want to see if we can get this Predator. This Prowler stash. I don't know why I said Predator. Prowler stash. Let's see if we can get that real quick. This is right here. You cannot start this exit this time. Okay. So yeah, I do have, I guess I thought it had to be Miles, and apparently it does. Which is fine, but I'm not sure why it showed up on the map and a lot of other, like the ones. The Mysteriums aren't showing up because they are a Miles thing, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. But a lot of the other ones are showing up, which doesn't make a lot of sense to me. But I think we go on to the main mission again. Ah! I thought he would hook onto something there. That doesn't look good.
Best parts of me here. I'm not looking for a fight. Kraven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life, and much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help, now all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ. Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF! Destroyed my life! I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Kraven!
Kill Kraven.
I messed that up. That's not too strange for me.
I wonder if the little spider will survive.
Where is he?
Kill.
man! Find him yourself! Ah! On target! Stay focused! Tell me where he is!
Closer than you think!
Tell me!
This is kind of fun. Even that beast mode.
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken. Motivation.
Alright, so now comes another big fight.
Let us make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people! That was their fate. Just as this is ours!
That's... I have a hard time avoiding this.
Parade your achievement through the streets. I hope you're enjoying it. Tonight won't end well for you. I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head. Minds? Observant.
Ah.
Ah.
what you are capable of! Stop hiding!
I messed up that. So, I messed that up so bad.
Let us make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours.
Ow, that was
stronger than I thought!
I knew I screwed that one up. Alright.
Let us make this a glorious ending!
You destroyed my city!
Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours!
Oh, dude, he knocked him back behind the thing.
I'll show you what I can do.
Ow. Couldn't see him there. I really don't like the way they attack through attacks. I mean, I guess that has to happen, but...
Need more distance.
Ow, that was a cool move. How did he changed the move, right? Ow. Ah, dude, seriously, I'm stuck on the wall. I won't go off the wall. That was crazy. That was ridiculous there. Yeah, I got stuck on stuff there. I got stuck on things I shouldn't got stuck on and kept getting hit.
You can't run from me!
Ow. He takes a lot of damage, man.
Oh.
Yeah, he dodged it. So that finished the first level of it.
Body for the maggots and the field mice. Shut up!
Ow! How far dodging is this thing not? Seriously, that's crazy. Okay.
Bring it out! Why do you hide your strength from me?
You call me a dying old man, and yet here I breathe. Shut up!
Come, crush my bones into powder! Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice. Shut up! That sound! I can't!
Ow! Ow! You can't really stop him there, can you? Ugh. What? Dude, I flew like 40 feet.
Bring it out! Why did you hide your strength from me?
You call me a dying old man.
He has so many moves that are just not blockable little things.
Shut up.
Come, crush my bones into powder. Ow. Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice.
Shut up. Do not
Ow.
Let the sound scatter you.
I can't block it.
You can't hide from me!
Seriously, man. He switches weapons like so fast.
Bring it out!
By the time you see him come with it, it's too late. And then I can't dodge none of these.
Can't use my suit's abilities!
For a predator capable of defeating me.
Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that!
No, I won't.
Ow.
I will not let God decide my fate!
Ah! I hear it too late there. Wow, what happened there, dude? My skill did not go off.
Yeah.
keeps until he hits you, doesn't he? Dude, it dodged and then hit me. So.
Bring it out!
Like, you do so little damage to him, man. It's like.
Me.
I don't like the way he interrupts that.
Where are you?
Dude, seriously, he teleports in behind you with that thing.
To me!
Dogs! Since you cannot see killing, I thought you'd make a good meal for them.
Spear off that time, did he?
So many years I've waited for a predator capable of defeating me.
Enough talking!
And then
and you'll regret that!
No, I won't.
I will not let God decide my fate!
You can stop this.
Ow.
Come!
heck's going on there? Oh man, are you kidding me? See, he hits me. He's gonna hit you at least once there, it feels like. Knocked me out of my thing. Oh man, I'm dead here. Seriously, man. Appearing on me. Oh god. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. So ridiculous.
Bring it out.
He goes invisible. And then he pulls out that stupid axe, dude. And he chases you with the thing. Seriously, I don't like the fact that he interrupts that.
Come to me.
Wow. Dead. God. I did that one terribly.
Bring it out!
Oh God. My timing was off completely right there. Seriously, dude, I haven't even touched him yet. Targeted on him now. Don't do that, because I feel like it. I don't like that. That's terrible. Man. Can't even see him here. My spider sense is way too slow coming up. Dude, he fired like 5 times there.
So many years, I've waited for a predator capable of defeating me.
Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that!
No, I won't.
I will not let God decide my fate!
It's just hard to even react in time for those things, man.
Attack now!
god, dude. That was terrible. Oh, man. Don't tell me that ends it right there. Are you kidding me? Oh, are you kidding me?
Bring it out!
Oh, wow. Got to start it all over again. Well, I'm not ignoring the bell. He just hits it from all over the place. Where is he? Can't get over there. Wow. The bell shouldn't ring forever, man. I can't get over there. Throwing at you because he's invisible half the time. Ow. Now we're into stage 3, I guess? I don't know.
But you still hold back. Kill or be killed.
Okay.
Stop!
I guess there isn't.
No.
Sorry about that. I just... It's just me.
All right.
You almost killed him, man. What are you doing?
Turn the way, gosh. Miles!
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Peach! Don't listen to it!
That first run of it.
I need this suit. It makes me a better Spider-Man. You just want it for yourself.
All I want is to save you.
I'm the hero. I don't get sick.
Stage 2, which we are going to lose immediately because we only have, like, one hit we can take.
Why are you doing this? I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! May! Now the city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore!
I'm the solution.
Ow. Dude, this is like... That was tough. Especially when you ain't got none of your stuff.
Why are you doing this? I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! May! Now the city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore!
I guess we can do that, can't we? For some reason it stayed ringing when Kraven did it, but not me! Dude, his stuff targets everywhere.
Why are you doing this? I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! May! Now the city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore.
I'm the solution.
Everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed her. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know, but no.
All right, here comes number three.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some suit could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
Where you go to?
Maybe some venom will do the trick.
Ow. I'm having to heal, so I can't really actually use my thing on it.
Let's give that suit a taste of venom.
So close there, man, to getting my stuff off and missed it.
The people in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some suit could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
Didn't do much, there it is.
Don't make me use that bell, man.
The bell? Yeah, it is. Can't get to it. I couldn't get to it, man. It kept pushing me away from it. I mean, not away from it, but into obstacles, so I couldn't get to the bell. I think one of the weirdest things about this...
They keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and... if I thought some suit could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
Oh, God. Ow, I dodged the wrong way on that, don't I? Ow. My gadgets. I dodge the wrong way on it all the time, man.
Maybe I can use that bell to get through the door. I need to use the bell.
Yeah.
than that. This time, you have to save yourself.
I can't!
You will. I'm not losing you, Pete.
I feel like those are, I feel like those ground attacks are dodgeable like that, but it doesn't do it. I'm pretty sure I dodged that, but okay.
We've gotta be stronger than that. This time, you have to save yourself.
I can't.
You will. I'm not losing you, Pete.
I just threw him away again, didn't I? Thank you.
last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
So what Spider-Man do?
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Long and those are some interesting thoughts, man. I tell you,
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that.
Okay.
Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long.
All right, so we're going to end it here. That was some missions, man. Those were some... I thought they were tough battles. I think it has to do with where there are... Most of those fights, they are auto-targeting?
I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We will save Harry.
Well, it's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
Alright. So anyway, we're going to end it here. I thought they were tough fights, but, you know, I guess your mileage may vary on that. I've been kind of... I've really not done enough of these. And I've kind of not really worked on the figuring out how to parry some of those moves. That would probably make my life a little simpler. I think. I'm gonna take that. This one hasn't even unlocked yet, so we still got one power there that needs to unlock. But anyway, we're gonna end it here. Appreciate you joining us, and we'll see you next time.